Children, today we are going to make a chana chaat masala using the black chana. In Tamil, karuppu mookkallai. It's very good for your health. Now we are going to prepare the chana masala. First, you are supposed to soak the chana previous night. It has to soak nearly 12 hours. After soaking for 12 hours, in the morning you are supposed to boil the black chana. You have to boil for 3 to 4 whistle along with a pinch of a salt or a half spoon of a salt. After boiling that, you have to filter it and keep it aside. You can add some ingredients to make it some spicy. You have to mix chana masala. You can take a half spoon red chili powder, coriander powder, cumin powder, black salt, normal salt. You have to take half of spoon, and chili powder is according to your ingredients, how much it is quantity. Based on your quantity, you can take the chili powder. If you want half spoon, you can add it as a half spoon. If you want one spoon, you can take it as a one spoon. Mix it very well in a bowl and keep it separately. Now take your oil in a kadai, add some cumin seeds and a little pinch of hing or ginger. It depends on your taste. If you like ginger, you can add it. If you don't want, you can just quit from that itself. Now you will pour all the ingredients what you have diluted in the water. Stir it in the kadai, and you are going to add your black chana in the kadai and mix it well for 2 to 3 minutes. After that, you will cool it down and keep it aside. Now I have done already all these parts and I have kept separately. Apart from that, I want some mint leaf, lemon juice. I have chopped one to two onion into small pieces. I have taken boiled potato of small dices. If you want, you can add potato. If you don't want, you can just quit from the potato. I have taken a tomato and I have just cut it into small pieces. And I have taken fresh green coriander for this, which will give more taste to your chana chaat. And here I am going to add some cumin powder. Cumin powder is jeera powder. You have to roast and make a powder form. And a pinch of black salt. You want a garam masala, chaat masala, little red chili powder and normal black salt. Now we'll start our part. I'll take a pinch of salt. And just a pinch of red chili powder on top of that, and I'll add my tomatoes, potatoes, and I'll take my onion. I'm just going to take half of the onion. If you want more onion, you can add more onion. Here I'm just going to have a little onion. I'll just mix with a spatula. Slowly you can mix with your spatula. Already we have mixed the masala, so based on that you add only little masala, because now we have added only potato, onion to that. You are just mixing it very well. Now I'll add my tomatoes to it. I'm going to add my mint, just going to add a good flavor to my chaat. Once again, I'll just mix it very well. After mixing this, you can add a little lemon juice to it, and we are going to add a cumin powder little. You can add a pinch of cumin powder, and we are going to add little chana masala, which will give a tangy flavor to our dish, and a pinch of a black salt. I'm just going to add very little because I have already added to that. And now you can add some of your green coriander to it and mix it very well. It is very good for your health. Even you can have it as a salad in the morning if you want, or in the evening time. It's a very nutritious to your health. Now I'll add more green coriander to that. I'm just going to decorate more beautifully in a bowl. I'll just add my chana masala. To that, I'll add a little pieces of a mint. Now your delicious chana masala is ready, children. You can have it as a snacks in the evening or morning. It's a very good and nutritious food. So chana masala is ready, children. You can have it. It's a delicious chaat masala. It's good for your health. Thank you, children. Have a great day.